party to get me a witch. Ever since my ship was stolen, I haven't been able to get any company.
You know what you should do, Captain? I reckon that you should get a crew and sail after that scallywag yourself. I'll help you if I have to.
Where am I gonna get a ship? I barely have enough money for my Friday pint of grog!
Stop your belly aching. Just listen to me. I'll find a ship where you get a crew. How hard can it be?
Alright, meet me in the Jolly Sailor in Dagger Lane next Friday. That should be long enough for us to get a crew and a new ship together.
Alright, just leave it up to me.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. I'm talking to you, mate. Yeah, you. You, yeah. Hey, you. Oi. Oi.
Who? Me?
No, I was talking to Pete.
Oh, okay.
You fucking whore. A pirate.
Are you okay?
No, I'm fucking not. This bastard wanker has stolen my wife and my fucking house.
Who did this?
Captain Blackbeard! That's fucking who!
You know any good whorehouses around here?
I'm not fucking dead.
Captain Morgan?
I told ya I'm not fucking dead. Wait a second. Is that you, Freeman?
Yeah. How did you escape? I was flung overboard. I thought they...
Telling would be a secret though, wouldn't it? I got out. Don't you worry, laddie.
I want my ship back, Henry.
I hear ya, laddie. But we ain't got a crew, and I ain't got the time. So if you'll excuse me, there is many a wench awaiting my appraisal.
He'll be back.
What the
fuck? I'm Freeman. You were gonna get yourself killed. You looked ill.
I'm Lawrence. Blood knows Larry, people call me.
Blackbeard stole my ship, along with my wench and all my grog. The only swabbies left of my crew are Dave and Morgan. Dave isn't looking for a ship right now.
I got a score to be settling with that little piece of Blackbeard.
Good. I can take care of Morgan. Now all we need is someone who I know I can count on to help me. Then we have enough.
The Royal Navy. Of all things, why did I join the Royal Navy? I could have been a powder monkey or a blacksmith.
Now that we're all here, we can make our plan.
Drug me, barkeep!
I invited Getty, I hope you don't mind.
Not at all! Dave, how are we doing for transport?
Well, I got you the best damn schooner in the Caribbean.
Wow, is that our ship?
I'm hungry, let's eat.
Where's the fucking food?
Shade, I knew we forgot something.
I suppose next you'll be telling me we didn't bring a map!
I'm afraid it don't stop there. We've just run out of toilet paper.
Hey, look what I found out of my shoe. A hole in the board.
A rump, yeah. Damn, I need to pay a visit to the old Thunderbox. What the fuck?
What's wrong?
I didn't say anything. Grog me.
It's not enough to want, Grog. You have to earn it. This grog has to last us until we arrive in Williamsburg. You have already drunk half of it, and we only have been on the ship for 10 minutes.
This is the way I see it. The grog is a liquid, therefore we fucking drink it.
Rum?
Rum?
A rum!
Fucking a rum, yeah. Fucking what?
We are stopping in Bermuda for supplies.
Go on, show us your tits.
Where the fuck are we? Why the fuck do I get woken up at fucking... If I had a watch...
Starboard bow. Starboard bow by west, north, west, west. Longitude is something. West, west, northwest, port starboard. Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck are you trying to say?
There's yep. A fancy Navy boys. Always think they're better than me. Yeah, ship. Over there.
DRUM TO QUARTERS!
We don't have a drum.
Fuck. What's all the fucking commotion? When is it a scorny old sea dog can't get any fucking sleep? Even though it's fucking night time. I don't know about you lads, but I tend to sleep when it's dark. I'm going to sleep. Where's my fucking wench?
A pirate went off with her.
Well, that's a rum deal, Captain Morgan.